today.
As teenagers 16 and older are able to get vaccinated for COVID-19, they have some concerns just like everyone else. Teens 16 and 17 are now eligible for the Johnson & Johnson vaccine or Pfizer. One Bismarck family practice physician says that some of her patients have expressed concerns to her with how fast the vaccine was developed and whether or not they could get sick from it or could it get into their blood cells. But she suggests for all patients, if possible, to get the shots for themselves as well as others.
We haven't had that many children who have been infected yet. But we do know, hindsight, that some of these kids, even though they had mild symptoms, actually got very, very sick. So I think it's something that parents need to be really proactive with.
McDonough says teens should get whatever dose is more convenient for them, but that the two-dose Pfizer is more effective than the one-dose Johnson & Johnson. For the latest information on the coronavirus in our state, including resources, case numbers, and prevention, head to kxnet.com.